Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Oaks High Shear Continuous Mixer. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be aerating this hand soap.